Isn't it exciting? How the energy world is changing and adapting to the future. Sustainable energy concepts, innovative technologies, intelligent power plants and flexible energy storage. They make us independent, efficient and conscientious. Cost-effective energy in sufficient quantities, always available whenever we need it. Producing heat and electricity ourselves, building and running customized power plants, while complying with all legal requirements and fully utilizing all funding and financing opportunities. With the right partner, such as Energie Baden-Württemberg AG, it's really easy. Prime example, EnBW's Energy Network Center in Waldbronn. The industrial company Agilent Technologies Deutschland GmbH, together with the municipality of Waldbronn, has taken the initiative to move their energy supply on in a highly future-orientated way. Thaler GmbH is also delighted to have got on board. As a leading high-tech company, Agilent is committed to an innovative energy supply concept to meet their demand for process refrigeration, air conditioning and heating for its Waldbronn location, and in particular for their new customer and technology center. Doing so in a cost-effective, efficient and sustainable way. The municipality of Waldbronn needs low-cost electricity for the production of ice in its ice rink, as well as heating for the building and a constant bathing temperature for the open-air swimming pool in summer. Unfortunately, the old solar thermal system on the roof of the ice rink can no longer do the job in all weather conditions. Thaler is a leading manufacturer of metal and plastic hybrid parts. For further growth and the optimization of production processes, it requires a more efficient cooling water supply. These requirements would require each individual company to make large investments, with low efficiency, costing a lot of time. But EnBW's Energy Network Center offers a different solution, because the energy experts bundle everyone's interests together so that industry and the municipality permanently profit from synergetic effects. The Energy Network Center supplies electricity and heat from a combined heat and power plant. From 100% of gas, it produces 36% electricity and 54% heat, which corresponds to an overall efficiency of 90%. In addition, the Energy Network Center supplies cold water from refrigerators as well as 40 degrees heat from a heat pump as a byproduct. To do this, it uses high-efficiency refrigeration machines with turbo chillers, which produce twice as much heat and cold from one unit of electricity as conventional ones. Also, the waste heat generated by the refrigeration process for Agilent is converted into valuable heating energy, rather than simply being released into the environment. In winter, as well as the necessary process cooling, Agilent also gets the heat needed to keep its new building warm. In the summer, the outdoor pool benefits from the cooling production. The resulting waste heat is used to warm the pools, guaranteeing a constant bathing temperature in all weather conditions. Thaler uses the hybrid cooling towers of the power plant to generate a constant and sufficient supply of cooling water for its production processes. In addition to stable processes, this helps ensure maximum product quality. The 90 degrees of heat generated in the combined heat and power plant is transported via underground pipes to Agilent's existing building and the ice rink to be used for heating. The electricity produced in the combined heat and power unit is used for generating ice in the ice rink, as well as for the generation of cold water in the Energy Network Center. The remainder is used by Agilent. Turning waste heat into useful energy, a win-win situation for everyone. Because the intelligent distribution of energy means that all parties get exactly what they need, and they also benefit from the effects of synergy. As Agilent can now dispense with its own plants, it's gaining usable space and freeing up capital for their production, reducing their environmental impact at the same time. The contractor, EnBW, takes care of the planning, construction, and operation of the plant. As a successful fully integrated partner, the municipality creates a location advantage for the local businesses. The running costs for the ice rink are reduced, and the level of comfort the swimmers enjoy is increased. The company Thaler optimizes its production processes and wins valuable space for further expansion. Furthermore, it contributes even more to the protection of the environment through more efficient cooling water production. As a powerful contracting partner, EnBW bundles all the interests of the energy network, develops individual energy solutions, and also allows all parties to benefit from synergetic effects. But this is by no means everything. EnBW thinks further. In Waldbronn, Charging stations for electric vehicles and LED streetlights with public Wi-Fi can be installed at various parking spaces. In addition, the technical prerequisites are already being created to connect residential districts or other companies to the Energy Network Centre. As the energy world becomes more complex every day, it is comforting to know that there is a reliable partner that makes the energy supply easier for its customers, in industry and in municipalities. A partner who manages complexities, using intelligent solutions economically and sustainably. Would you like to be part of the energy revolution? Come join us here at EnBW. EnBW Energy. Energy thought through further.